In this tutorial, we are going to connect two PC in Cisco Packet Tracer. So here at the bottom, you will find out network devices, then end devices. Inside here, end devices, you have to select two PC, PC 0 and PC 1. So these two PCs are placed on the screen, and inside connections, the first option is for choosing the wires automatically. So then connect this first PC0 with PC1, and this connection is established, but this connection is physical connection. We also want logical connection to transfer the data between these two PC. For that, we have to assign the IP address to each PC in the network. So we will assign the IP address to the PC0. So here, when you double click on the PC0, you will find something like this. Inside here, physical, you can change the port of the PC where you connect the wires, and in configuration you can configure the ports and give the IP address to the ports. In desktop, you can run command prompt, and you can use many services of desktop. It is quite similar to the desktop which you use in the real world. So we will give this PC an IP address. For that, we have to click on this config and then fast Ethernet 0, because we had connected our wire to the port fast Ethernet 0 of this PC. So then we are giving this static IP address to this PC as 192.168.1.1. It will automatically generate subnet mask. And similarly, we have to give the IP address to the second PC for the fast Ethernet 0 of the PC1. We are giving this PC static IP address as 192.168.1. So can we give here .1? So let's try it. So if we give the IP address of the both the PC same, it will show the message that this address is already used in the network. So you have to give the another IP address to this 192.168.1.2. So it will generate subnet mask automatically. So now you have to transfer the data from PC0 to PC1. For that, click here to check the status and then select one data packet and keep here and source, and this is destination. So it will show us message that successful, source PC0, destination PC1. That is, source means sender, destination means receiver, and this packet has been successfully sent. So we can also use ping command over here. Inside command prompt, we can just type ping IP address of the second PC, 192.168.1.2, and yes, it is replying. So we had successfully established the connection between these two PC. Then we have to save this project. So here in file, save as, name it. So we will first one. So it will save as 1.pkt.